most of you guys. Okay, so I want to show you a little bit about my pumpkins, tell you a little bit about them. But before we even talk about this pumpkin patch, we got to talk about what happens in the ground.